Hi everyone, welcome to Healthy Passion. Let's see how to make cheese burst burger. For the sauce, add 3 tablespoons tomato ketchup and 1 tablespoon red chili sauce, 1 teaspoon mixed herbs and 1/2 teaspoon red chili flakes. Mix everything and keep it aside. In a pan, add butter and toast the bun. I am going to toast only the inner side of the bun and keep them aside. After toasting, remove the center part. Apply the sauce on both the base. And apply the sauce to the center portion of the burgers. Place the cheese on the base and close the burgers. Then add chopped onion, chopped tomatoes. Add capsicum and olives. You can also add corn. Add the veggies as per your wish. Then add the grated cheese. In a pan, add butter and toast the burgers in low flame for 2 minutes. Cover it with a lid. And then microwave it for 45 seconds. You can also grill it so that the cheese is completely melted. Try this and let me know your feedbacks in the comment section. Do not forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you and have a nice day from Healthy Passion.